practice, Randy. We don't need a shit-ass manager, neither.